Here's the multi-step process for starting our movie, since nothing is automatic at this whole movie theater. First of all, we have to turn on the power to the lamp. Make sure our advertising and music is off. Turn the lights down up in the auditorium a little bit. Sound down to zero. Strike the lamp. Okay, strike the lamp. There we go. We should see around 20 to 22 volts here, around 40 to 45 amps here. Okay. Turn the music back up, sound back up. About 4.7. Little Pascal, 6.5. Dowser is closed. Sound switch goes from music to movie, and then we press the button. And it starts. Go to the dowser. First thing we're going to do, make sure everything's getting taken up. Make sure that this end is hooked out. Make sure the tail heads are hooked out. Make sure it's framed correctly and focused. Everything looks pretty good there. And that is how you start the movie. That's the beach. That's a quick show.